Wait a second. Hang on. Okay, I got it.
Okay, stay here because I'm going out to get some shoes for Dave and bring them back.
All right.
Okay, Bobby?
Yeah, the band's going in. Let's go, guys.
Band's going in.
Where's Dave?
Good luck, guys.
Go ahead, dude.
Are we going in?
Yeah, going in.
Where is the bus being parked?
It's going to be right behind this Prevost right here, I think.
Are you going to hang out for a little bit or what?
Hey. Yeah, I'll hang out in here and we'll get like keys or whoever gets keys. Hey.
Yeah. I'm going to
hang right here. For
KK's not fucking around with his rig.
What's the combination?
When we talk to KK, can we have a word with him?
I'll suss him out.
Give him on stage.
All right, dude, get a real gear.
I'll go through.
No, KK's cool.
KK's
Ken? Cool.
You might get the fuck off the stage for a little while.
Hey, Ken.
Ken.
Bing, bing, bing.
And Sandra, I'll be back with envelopes and tickets for all the shows.
Lick it, maggot. Tuck it, maggot. I'll be leaving now.
Fucking,
you know, like, you know, I mean, it's just so different, man.
buddy.
What?
Tonight, with the dinner situation, everybody could pile extra on their plates so that the girlfriends can eat. We can't take two plates tonight.
And somebody can eat for me.
Everything's being accounted for with the plates and all, okay? So we gotta really watch it tonight, alright?
No sound check, boys.
No sound check? Is that what you said, Nick? Nick!
Yeah, that's what he said.
John Goodman wanted
to have him
backstage. You want Sean to have
backstage?
You know, bring the food.
No, they're not down
there.
Yeah,
just put it on. Everybody's just going to want
to
eat after the show. Yeah,
that's
fine. Okay, let me take
care
of this. All right, Bobby. Don't you have anything
better to do? I wanted to have a band meeting since we didn't get one done yesterday. Crew back here, all the crew now. Before we play tonight at some time.
Nobody's doing
anything right now. They might
want to
get up and back here.
Tom Mayhew.
Are we supposed to have a photo session now?
6:30.
See 3D.
Tom Mayhew.
Just keep
eating,
Marty.
Got it. Just keep eating. All together.
Over here, come out.
Hey, fuck you.
I'm Maria. Look, I just completed the last taping.
You just checked.
I'm gonna bring on the road one night.
He's not
like you, is he?
Because Jeff got it. He did. This is how I know it.
Okay, guys, we have to do this photo session.
Please go.
This is over with. Let's go, Marty, Nick, Junior, Dave.
Sandra, you know what? I know what you want.
My point is,
Get the fuck out of here! And it's like we were leaping tape over there, and my leg up. And it was like they're full of like
cotton mosh.
Oh, it's hellacious.
What about when we were playing?
Oh, they wouldn't even, you guys were so like incredible, they wouldn't even let me in. It's like, who the hell are those dudes?
Let's go do this, Murphy.
See ya.
Photos of themselves.
Hi.
Go.
She ask you if you ever smile or something?
If I wanted to do a smile photo. No.
See what I say, because they don't know what I do.
Okay, you're right.
I mean, they don't know what sock I put on first.
Right. They're not up here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Doing a sound check, right?
Can't be any worse than last night.
How was last night?
Yeah, but Irvine's traditional.
No, I thought it was fucking fun.
Outdoors?
Yeah, the bass sounded kill.
No,
outdoors it was kill, you know? It's kind of fun.
Where's the cruel one?
Being cruel indoors.
Good.
Exactly.
I don't want to write it on the front. It's going to get torn off.
Salt Lake, dude. Salt Palace.
Yeah. Mormons
come
up. You know, flashlight, dude. I just want to kind of light this up as I go.
It's not a very bright one. The battery's kind of dead after last night.
Thanks, everybody.
I'm sorry. Tony might have a better one.
Do you have a flashlight, Tony? You can borrow for a second?
Later, let's do it. Oh, there you go.
I don't do that.
Go for it.
Don't say we're not going
to
get that shit off me. Fuck.
Gee, Nick, nothing's changed at all. Damn glad to see you, though. Hi, Dave. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Dave.
Dollar.
That's all I got.
Hey, man, it's not even worth it.
How you doing? So far, so good. Well, I'm staying. I'm gonna be outside most of the time. I don't know how I got so lucky.
You said this stuff.
I'm not easy
to ask.
Thanks.
What's up, dude?
How are you?
Where's the other Dave?
Hanging out inside. What's up, dude? How are you?
I like your one going
through. Dave stinks.
Maybe out in a little while. You got company, sure.
Yeah. Where's Billy, man? Where's the Philly friend?
And exchange in the back.
Sure.
Oh. Everybody fucking operating.
Ask him about Ozzy. Hey, was Ozzy land last night over the rip?
Ozzy played.
You didn't go?
No.
You
would go.
It was fun though, they were complete.
How last night go?
I wasn't there.
How was it?
You gotta come walk a pair of
pants.
No! Petro, Christian rock band.
Hey, Marty, you got a pen?
Hello, Dave.
Cool. Cool one.
Oh, Sharpie, good. High tech. Writes on anything, Sharpie.
It's gonna be the bumpy school.
You guys are great, man.
Thanks, dude. Thanks. Oh, really?
That was pretty fun up there. Very cool.
So you guys plan on playing any more of this stuff now?
Well, sometime before the tour's over, we'll get down there at least
sometime. Sometime.
There's the kill shot.
Well, how happy is the ticket?
I've never been there before. No. I was going to go there one time and I just went up the water and go fuck.
There he is.
Watch our drum.
Dude, Nino.
Yeah.
Wild.
The room.
I saw an article on you guys that says Ronnie the Monster Schneider.
You probably wouldn't even love that.
Juan Skeletor pack with the club in LA.
Can I have your autograph?
That's all you want is my autograph?
She looks like a smart, intelligent girl.
You guys are trying to fight for
something. You can write any guy. You want to write my name, too?
No, that's extra.
Extra what? Thank you.
This is when the trouble starts.
You too.
I've seen this so many times.
Oh, you don't have
hey, here's the bass player. He's been longer in the band than either of these two guys.
Hey, Vanessa, what's up with this? Don't take apart the video.
Tell Vanessa I'll sign it.
Okay. Please don't.
All right, see you guys.
Wait. What's going to do?
Sign her hand.
Okay, why don't you get an autograph? Move back, please. Yeah. Other people like to get over here. All the way back.
Wait, he has my paper.
It's actually not too bad.
Did you sign my ticket?
Yes.
Stage fright.
Thanks for loaning me the flashlight.
Thank you.
That's you right there.
Yeah. It already says that on there.
Yes, Jeff.
Just thought of that one.
Robin, you're kind of good.
Where is he? Hey, man.
God, that was
great. We'd be talking soon.
Jessica Black was there.
Marty's over there jamming with the other guys,
and they like brought in some bass.
Yeah, it's like total Motorhead.
Where are they from?
My rig actually sounds pretty good. Holy Wars and Beastel.
That's cool. You're chilling out.
Dude, as soon as I get more well known, I'm gonna start selling my art.
Dude, I got a beast.
I heard the Metallica Skid Row.
You do? That's right, you fucker.
That's right. I'll be hammering you now.
Juan, how's the piece going?
Kill.
I got a surprise for you, too.
Oh, jeez.
It's in his pants.
No, I've got a study.
Oh, yeah?
I took a photograph of it. But I had to work on top of it because I don't have an extra canvas.
Cool. I'll be hammering you guys now, you know?
Dude, it's coming out so buff.
Isn't it?
So buff.
Kill.
Yeah, I'm mixing it. Oils
and. Hey, why don't you guys go get your passes? You guys got VIP, so you can come back before the show.
They are there.
Yeah,
well, they're there now.
Well, we just checked a little bit ago, and they weren't there.
Hey, Marty.
Hey, do you have guys got a pass, sir?
Well, we have like a fucking.
Who asked that?
I got a tape. I want this one song.
I got lipstick on your lips too, by the way.
Pretty good gig. Yeah. Oh man, she's gonna get pissed.
More, man. It's all over. It's all
she's good.
Go for a big white guy.
Yes.
Now that's my stick, man. What are you talking about?
No, that's Dave's.
Ah,
what? Dude, another fucking five. Fucking Rolling Stone article.
Who said that?
Oh, yeah.
You seen that?
No, Rolling Stone.
Dude, go get the Rolling Stone 2 issues ago.
Well, fuck, man. You mentioned your dad?
Really?
Those guys are cool.
Like a lot of
I just saw the priest at that.
Dude,
she's pretty cool.
How long did it take before you can get here? How many
years? Megan?
Yeah.
Wow. Back 5 years ago. Me and Dave have been playing together for like 5 years now. You know? Yeah, hey, we played our fucking dues. We played our times before. We played Alice Cooper once, we played it with Dio once, and you know, and I was here with Dio. So it's like. What, are you a musician?
Yeah, Rob Halford's my favorite singer.
Really?
Yeah, I'm probably
seeing the future. Dude, as many years as he's been doing this, he can still fucking hammer those notes, you know? Like hit all the hot notes and screams and stuff.
Alright, thanks.
He didn't put him on will call for Dave Karen.
He didn't put him on will call? Really? Really?
I'm checking it out.
Wow, are you Dave?
Dave.
I'm Dave. He's Dave.
You Dave too.
Everyone's Dave. I'll give it to him. I think he put the circle
up for you. I'm not David.
Oh, well, thank you very much.
Good, how about you?
We're going to go back
in a second. So we got the pass action happening?
Yeah. You're on there +3.
All right, well, we'll find you.
All right, we'll see you guys in a while.
Later on, man.
Congratulations, man.
Oh, there, huh?
Oh, man.
Juan.
Marty. Hey, I'll see you inside, all right?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. Dude! Come on!
Hey, wait, man.
Hey!
See you in a bit.
Nice talking to you.
What's that?
Sure. God damn, dude.
Where you get the backstage passes?
Where you get them?
Yeah.
Underwear and ask for the big bucks.
And they can't be a stick, and he goes to the kid, goes, I'll pay you for it.
That was nice.
It was really nice. She said, okay, $50.
Thank you. Good evening, San Diego. We've got a new album out there, and it's called Rust in Peace. And I can do something for you off of that new record right now. This is Hater 18. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. It's been a fucking great coming back to where Adam is conceived, I'll tell ya. Hope you guys have a great fucking time tonight, we sure did. I'd like to thank our road crew because you know what? The band makes it rock, but the crew makes it roll. Good night!